we move on to bout number three, here at the Prince's Theatre. Please welcome firstly, into the blue corner, Naomi Hare. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome her opponent into the red corner, Kerry Cockney Classic Newman.
What have we got? Women's boxing in the lightweight division. Women's boxing is buzzing now in the UK across all formats. 3-2s.
A frantic start from both ladies.
They're both frying hell for leather.
It's not Naomi's the taller of the two, but she doesn't seem to be using her advantage of arm length for the moment. She's just going for it.
She's got the reach there, Matt, I think, but not really utilising on that. But very busy on her work rate.
Yes, without a doubt, she's working hard. It's always interesting to see exactly what happens further on in the round, because obviously when you've got a frantic start, your fitness kicks in. You can be gym fit, but fighting fits
exactly
a different kettle of fish.
That nervous energy, that burns you, and you soon feel it, like,
without a doubt,
under the lights and whatnot, and that first round is hectic.
He's just settling into a little bit of a slower pace now. They're looking at each other, as opposed to just throwing shots frantically.
Pace is starting to slow a little bit now as we come to the later half of the round.
Kerry seems to be catching Naomi with a couple of overhand rights as well.
I think what would help both girls if they maybe aimed downstairs a little bit. They're both just punching up top.
A bit of headhunting going on.
Exactly. For the last 10 there.
It's competitive though, it's a competitive fight. It's got the crowd going for sure.
End of round one now. Here we go, round two, a very live opener in the first round. Right hand.
They started off at a high pace again.
They just want to just grab hold there. Both throwing hell for leather here, Matt, to be honest.
They're both letting their arms go. They're both like working hard, but as I say, it's a frantic start. They seem to slow up a little bit throughout the middle and the final parts of the round.
I think whoever just chooses just to go down a little bit low will probably do themselves a favour. They're both headhunting, as you say.
It's a fairly even contest. They've both been trained where they're keeping their hands up, they're throwing their shots and then going back to position one where their hands are either side of their head. So, I mean, both girls, it's a good even match, this one.
For sure, they're both just obviously going back. They've obviously had a good little bit of schooling there, just just getting the hands high, throwing them from the chin. You can't argue with that.
And it's good to see both girls want it. Sometimes it can be a little bit overthought for the boxing side of things. People overthink the game, and they're both letting their leather go, both wanting to win. It's good, very good.
They're both having a go, both keen.
Well, I think that some people forget that they've got three rounds to fight, and there's no point taking any energy home with it. You've got to leave it all on the table.
Leave it all in the ring. 3-2s is a short time. It's all down to this round. This is what matters.
Starts off once again at another very high pace. Both girls throwing leather.
The third round is pretty much the same as the first round, Matt. Both throwing leather, both keen.
They're holding form, and I've got to say, it does seem that Kerry's getting into this round a little bit earlier in the third. I thought the first two rounds, the early part was against Kerry, and then I thought later on that that she got more into the round and nicked the final part of the round.
I think you could be right. Landing there with a right hand, Kerry. Both girls headhunting, but both girls keen for that win. The crowd roaring them on.
Working hard.
Most definitely a very evenly matched contest.
That overhand right seems to be working.
Both girls still working, I like to see that. The bell's not gone yet. That was a very evenly matched contest.
That was a good fight. That was a good fight.
Hopefully, in November, we'll see you in the next. We'll be getting on the road.